I wrote Method Man, I was like 15, 16 years old.
Right.
16, 17, yeah. My mind works crazy. I don't know where I heard these records before, but it was etched in my head. Hey, right. You, get off my cloud.
Hey, you, get off my cloud. You don't know me and you don't know my staff.
Hey, you, get off my cloud. Who is that? I think that's Boosie Collins.
Hey, you, get off of my cloud.
By the time I got to the M-E-T-H-O-D, man, mm-hmm. that was already etched in my head from... Mm-hmm. You know, M-E-T-H-O-D-O-F-L-O-V-E. Yeah, yeah. Big Hall & Oates.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
M-E-T-H-O-D-O-F-L-O-V-E. It's a method of my love.
The man part came from Master Ace. One of my favorite records was Music Man.
Music.
Mm. So it was M-E-T-H-O-D, man.
So you put like three songs together and made your own shit.
A bunch of shit. The other hook part, I got fat bags. That's the Beatles.
Oh,
she's got
yo.
Bad